Das ist sehr. This vegan meat is very flavorful. I didn't do nothing to it but saute it for a few minutes on both sides. That's all. And I added my condiments, grilled onions, tomato pickle, mayo, and mustard. That's it. It is very delicious. The patty is real thick, flavorful. They also have a vegan cheese that's diced up and cut up inside of the patty. Very good. Y'all, 10 out of 10. The vegan meat is very flavorful. Like I said, I didn't do nothing but saute the patty for a few minutes on both sides. I ain't add no seasoning or anything to it. By itself, it's very flavorful. So imagine if you add something else to it, it probably would take it to the next level. But it's good, just like that. So I give this 10 out of 10. I got it from Target. So if you want to try, go try it. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for stopping by, watching this review. Like, comment, subscribe. Press that bell to be notified. Deuces.